Hello, today I'm going to show you how easy it is to add captions to YouTube videos. I have my captioning all done here in MovieCaptioner, and I'm just going to export and use the YouTube captions export. It'll create a SRT file, and I'll save that to my desktop. The SRT file is just a text file. It just looks like this. It has numbers and the time code, begin, end, and the caption for each one. So if you haven't already done it, you're gonna need to go to YouTube and upload your video. There's usually an upload button here in the upper right hand corner, and I'm gonna upload my video, and I'm just gonna drag my video onto here, and I'll call it okay, and you put a description there, and I'm gonna leave it offline here for now. And once that's done uploading and processing, I'll click done because I'm done with my information changes here. And it looks like it's done already. It's a pretty small video. It gives you a link. And let's go to the video. Okay, it's up and everything. Now to get the captions on, all I'm gonna do is click this CC button here under my movie. And it's gonna bring me to this page. And I'm gonna click add new captions or CC. And I'll select English. And I'm going to upload a file. I have a choice of two kinds of files, a transcript or a subtitles file. I'm going to select subtitles file. And I'm going to choose my file on my desktop, wax.srt, and upload. And now I can see all my captions are here. If I wanted to, I can make changes to them. I can edit them. But everything's cool, so I'm just gonna click the publish button down here. And it tells me my subtitles are published. Now when I go to the movie, I can see my captions on there.
At an Army Air Force base in Arizona, women mechanics learn to service the big bombers. Receive expert instruction.
There is to it. Thanks for watching. You can give MovieCaptioner a try. There's a 14-day free demo that's fully functional. Just go to www.syncromedia.com.